Hello everyone, welcome to the Hiking Adventures YouTube channel. Today we are in Adelaide, in the beautiful sunny Adelaide, and today we are gonna visit Soho coffee roastery here in Adelaide. Today there is a special event organized between me and the roastery, and we're gonna have other people coming over. Yeah, let's go to have a look together. We had the sign do not enter. Perfect, that's how we get in.
So are you aware about this coffee style extraction? This is the coffee, this is the V60. This kind of coffee extraction helps you to enjoy the most the subtle flavors from the coffee. Another thing, hand grinded, that's another good thing. Majority of the people come out saying coffee is from Brazil. No, coffee is originally from Ethiopia. There was record of the coffee history starting from 1400, and since there is a history behind a shepherd that was going around with his sheep, and the sheep were eating these berries, and the sheep, they were not sleeping in the night, they were super active. So they created this sort of drink. So the coffee machine was invented in Italy in the 1900s, that the coffee is available all over, not all over the planet, but in many places, starting from the 1400s, 1500s. Therefore, when Italians, they say, all coffee is the best, no point, because the long black, the older French press, all the other things, coffee extraction styles, they're all over the planet, and some of them they were before the coffee machine. There are many other things that is possible to speak about coffee, but my mouth is getting dry and need I have a coffee too, so I think that we can stop over here.
So this is the V60.
So what's the experience?
Beautiful.
You like it?
Yes. Now I'm gonna drink coffee without sugar. Just the coffee.
Yeah.
Done for today. Well, was really interesting experience. A lot of questions, which is really important. People had the opportunity to appreciate the differences behind the coffee, not just the coffee extraction, but also the way how coffee is processed, starting from the green beans to the coffee cup. And they decided to replicate the experience, so you will find their coffee experience on the Hiking Adventures booking platform from now on. So if you like it, go over there, book your experience, and get a lot of cafe knowledge in you. And if you like the video, please leave your comments, like, if you want to subscribe, and see you next time. Ciao.